Today, we'll continue the series on AVL trees and talk about insertions. If you haven't seen the intro and search video, please watch that first. Remember that when inserting and deleting nodes from an AVL tree, we may need to perform fixes in order to preserve the main property of AVL trees. That is, for any node, the height of its two subtrees differs by at most one. This is called the balance factor and has valid values of negative 1, 0, and 1. Let's talk first about the types of fixes we'll do, and then I'll show you how to use them. First, there is left rotate. In this situation, we rotate A down and it becomes the left child of B. Here is the result of a left rotation. This is permissible because we know that the nodes in subtree Y are greater than A, but less than B. Right rotation is the same concept, but just the inverse. Let's revisit left rotate, this time with the code. Note that I've named the variables in the same way they're depicted in the diagram. The node parameter in our case is A. On these four lines, we rearrange pointers and set B.left to A and set subtree Y as A's right child. We then update the height of A and B after rotation. The height becomes one more than the max of the left and right subtrees. Please pause the video if you need a minute to review the code. The code for right rotate, of course, is symmetrical. Note that these are all constant time operations, so the runtime for left and right rotate is big O of 1. I'll show you the logic for when you need to perform rotations, and then we'll take a look at some examples. Here's the insert code that encompasses rebalancing. There are two groups, single rotations and double rotations. To determine which, we look at the balance factor of the unbalanced node and how the key we added compares to the node's left or right child. With this information, we can determine if the tree is left or right heavy. Let's take a look at rotations in action, starting with this valid AVL tree. We know it's a valid AVL tree because the heights of A's left and right children differ by 1. Likewise for the children of B. Let's say we want to insert a new node, and based on its key, it belongs in subtree X. We add the node to X, and its height increases by 1. We got lucky because this is still a valid AVL tree. However, what happens if we need to add another node into X? This increases the height of X by 1, and in turn the height of A and B by 1. We now have a violation because A and Z have a height difference of 2. This fits the following if condition. The balance factor is 2. The node we added is in X, which is less than A, B's left child. The tree is left heavy, so we perform a right rotation. I'll move the tree over to the left and demonstrate this. Let's first move B, and Y becomes its new left child. We move A and make it B's parent. We'll fill in our height values, starting from the bottom and working our way up. Note that we already added 1 to the height of X after adding the new node. We calculate B's height, and since Y and Z are both H, B is H plus 1. In the same manner, A is H plus 2. That's the first type of fix, a single rotation. In this case, a right rotation. Let's take a look at another example using this tree. Note that it's a valid AVL tree as all balance factors are in the allowed range of negative 1, 0, and 1. Let's insert a new node, and based on its key, it belongs in X. This increases the height of X by 1, as well as the nodes above X. We see that we have a violation with C's children, as the difference in height between A and Z is 2. This satisfies this if condition. Our balance factor is 2. We added the node in X, which is greater than A, C's left child. We'll fix this by a left rotation followed by a right rotation. We start with the left rotation on A. We make A the left child of B and X the right child of A. We fill in C and Z. We then fill in our height values, again starting from the bottom. And then we calculate the heights of the remaining nodes, adding 1 to the greater of the two heights between the children. A becomes H plus 1, B becomes H plus 2, and C H plus 3. However, we're left with more violations. Let's fix them. We perform a right rotation on node C, resulting in this tree. Again, filling in the heights, starting with the subtrees. A and C now both have a height of H plus 1, and B is a height of H plus 2. We're left with a valid AVL tree. For this fix, we did a left rotation followed by a right rotation. We've covered two types of fixes. In total, there are 4. As you can guess, the other two are symmetrical to these. Let's take a look at the code. We start at the top of the tree at the root. We always add a node as a leaf, so we check if we reached a nil node. If so, we return a new node with the specified key. If we haven't reached a nil node, we need to find the correct place in the tree by comparing the specified key with the key of the node we're currently visiting. If the key is less than the node's key, we make a recursive call to insert, passing in the node's left child. Otherwise, we make the same call with the node's right child. When we've reached this line, we've added the new node and go back up our recursion stack. We set the height of each node 1 greater than the max of its left and right children. We update the balance factor, taking the height of its left child and subtracting the height of its right child. Finally, we check for our 4 fixes we discussed in this video. I hope you're still with me. I know it's a little confusing because it's recursive. If you're struggling, I recommend taking the code in my GitHub and adding print statements so you can see it in action. Because we may potentially traverse all the way down the height of the tree, and we know that left and right rotate are constant time methods, we can see that the runtime of insert is big O of log n, since the height of the tree is bounded by 1.44 times log base 2 of n, as we learned in the first video. That's it for this video. In the next one, I'll cover deletions. Thank you for watching. I hope this video helps you on your computer science journey. Please like and subscribe.